You give me the creeps. All that laughing.
Oh, yes. I'm sorry. I'm just a little bit excited. You see, scholars from all over the world have been searching for this something for over 100 years. Without success, of course. That is, up until now. That's where Lady's headed. Straight to the lost ruins of Vilcabamba.
Looks like a dead end.
No, it can't be. But of course, it's got to be it.
What? What are you babbling about?
It's got to be way down inside there. Vilcabamba!
So how do we get down there?
Yes, well, let's see. Perhaps we should ask those people. I'll wager you they'll have some idea.
Thank you. I thank you very much for making such a long journey. I am the elder of this village. Okanagan is my name.
Well, I never would have imagined that I would find any of my family here.
The way that I've come to understand it, we ended up splitting from the northern tribe hundreds of years ago. I regret changing such a pleasant subject, but I have some rather complicated news to tell you about. You see, there are three ruins upon this continent, and this is where Malice, the Red Light, has been sealed away. However, someone has committed the unthinkable, and they have already broken the seals of two of the three ruins. I believe you are chasing the ones responsible for these actions. Is this true?
Yes, it's all true. But how do you know all this?
The spirits are my teachers in almost everything I have ever learned. But this situation, I have only heard about in ancient legend. The legend says that the red light will be released from the three monuments, and then will the gate be summoned to this world.
Gate?
Yes. The gate is a huge portal that connects the world we now live in to the other world, the world of spirit. The world in which the gate is opened will plunge into chaos and anarchy, eventually, in the end, to collapse.
Oh my God!
You mean the world will be destroyed? You're exaggerating, right?
I understand that this is not easy to believe. For myself, I haven't yet seen this gate. However, you've seen it, have you not? Many red lights released from the ruins. We also learned of this horrific event from the prophetic words of our ancestors written long ago. We have no reason to doubt them.
And so, you're asking us to stop this, right?
Men from our village are heading to Vilacabamba, the last ruin that still remains intact. They go even as we speak, though no one knows whether they will succeed. This is why I have asked you all to come here. Dear ones, I want you to be there in case they should fail.
We can't do it. I'm very sorry. More importantly, tell us where Vilacabamba is, if you don't mind.
If I tell you, what will you do?
I'll kill that woman!
No! Why do you think I asked all of you to come here in the first place? I can see I'm wasting my breath. This is the way to Vilacabamba. It's all written down here. Do as you please.
Thank you.
And please, don't go throwing your life away. a needless waste.
Goodbye.
Look over here. Smile and say cheese. Over here. Smile and say cheese. over here. Smile and say cheese.
So it's your fault you can't hold your liquor.
Over here. Smile and say cheese.
Hey,
over here. Smile and say cheese. Over here. Smile and say cheese. over here. Smile and say cheese.
Prepare yourself, and then receive.
Thank you.
A complete mismatch of strength.
over here. Smile and say cheese.
Thank you. At this rate, I'll go out of practice.
Thank you.